学习中英文 Learn Chinese and English 今天我们要来学 Hotel 饭店用语的第七个部分 Today we will learn how to talk in hotel Let's look at the sentence How can I serve you? How can I serve you? 我能为你效劳吗？我能为你效劳吗？ How can I serve you? How can means 能为 I means 我 Serve 效劳 You你 How can I serve you? 我能为你效劳吗? How can I serve you? 我能为你效劳吗? I need a room, please. I need a room, please. 我需要一个房间,谢谢。我需要一个房间，谢谢。I need a room, please. I means 我 need 需要需要 a 一个一个或者是一间一间一个。Room, 房间 Room, 房间 Please, please 我们有可以说是请或者可以说谢谢 Please, 谢谢 Please, 谢谢或者是请 I need a room, please 我需要一个房间 I need a room, please我需要一个房间。I want to stay here for one night. I want to stay here for one night. I means 我 want to 想 stay 住 here 在此 for one night.一晚 I want to stay here for one night means 我想在此住一晚我想在此住一晚 I want to stay here for one night 我想在此住一晚 Next Do you have a reservation? Do you have a reservation?你们有订房吗? Do you have a reservation? 你们有订房吗? Do have 是有 You 是你们或者是你 A reservation 订房 A reservation 订房吗 means question. Do you have a reservation? 你们有订房吗？你们有订房吗？ Do you have a reservation? How many people will stay here tonight? How many people will stay here tonight? 今晚有多少人要住房？How many people will stay here tonight? 今晚有多少人要住房? How many? 有多少? People 人 Will 要 Stay here 住房 Tonight 是今晚我们在翻译的时候Tonight 通常会掉到前面在中文翻译的时候 How many people will stay here tonight? 今晚有多少人要住房？今晚有多少人要住房？ How many people will stay here tonight? 今晚有多少人要住房？ How many people will stay here tonight? How many are there in your group? How many are there in your group? 你们一群人有多少人？你们一群人有多少人？How many are there in your group? How many 有多少 Are there 是有 In your group means 你们一群人 How many are there in your group? 你们一群人有多少人 How many are there in your group? 你们一群人有多少人How many nights will you stay? How many nights will you stay? 你要住几个晚上？你要住几个晚上？ How many nights will you stay? 你要住几个晚上？ How many 几个 nights 晚上 will要 You 是你 Stay 是住 How many nights will you stay? 你要住几个晚上 How many nights will you stay? 你要住几个晚上